future CJ of this country, future Attorney General of this country. Brian, you say something.
Good morning, everyone.